past reactions today, we got YXNGKA, Why Would I, featuring Lil Durk, official music video. Let's get it.
Yes, sir. I could never show my hand. I'm so unpredictable. This lifestyle wasn't in my plans, but that's what I'm sticking to. Pocket full of bands, I got green picking blue. All these diamonds on me dance, I guess that's what these niggas fucking some. Thugging on my lonely. I got all my brothers, I ain't trying to be your homie. You know I don't need no spotlight, got this Cartier on me. I can't sleep and let a nigga harm me. So I gotta keep a firearm in my arms free. We ain't shooting for no reason, hit a nigga up for reason. I gotta put some distance between me and my dogs. If they leave, they
push me. I gotta put some distance between me and my dogs. So he's got to put distance between him and his dogs because I guess with him getting fame, you know, that his dogs might not like that. You know, like some people might not, you know, fuck with that a little bit.
To the limit, but they still trying to say that I'm the reason why it's free. I be like, no way, but it's okay. Young K be at his best when he doing his own thing. Okay, I admit it, I've been addicted to all the wrong things. I get in my feelings in the studio.
Okay, I admit it, I've been addicted to all the wrong things. Crazy. That's crazy because a lot of these artists have addiction issues. It's not even just artists, it's in general. There's a whole epidemic of this addiction shit.
Running out of patience. Fuck, they say they love me with a heart full of hatred. Niggas wanna be around me like they wasn't vacant. When I was chasing, too much medication, my heart racing. They don't wanna understand, but I got issues too.
And one of the reasons I'ma say why they may not wanna understand why he's got issues is because when you're somebody like a rapper or somebody that's real successful, nobody really, they look at you and they're like, oh, you have it made. Why are you upset? Like, what kind of problems you got? You have it made. You got all the money in the world. But the truth is, no, all the money in the world is not going to make you happy and everything. So, let's get back into it, though.
Sometimes I need tissue too. Call that dick riding, I don't get into. We might put it in the dude. Pop him like I ain't the truth. I could never show my hand.
You'll get in medication. I like that.
But that's what I'm sticking to. Pocket full of bands, I got green, pink, and blue.
I like that they put that in there, that they put the yoga and meditation in there. I like that.
These diamonds on me dance, I guess that's the issue too.
Chain on my neck like a igloo. Full of popping out that cut, just like Pivot Boo. I ain't even fuck, she asked for a purse, I had to cut it loose. Fucking erect me in the line, I call stick a move. I told you never lie to me, you told the Jake the truth. Let me out the investigation room, cause I got shit to do. My that next week, I told her Pikachu. Me, slung on turning back, cause that's what bitches do. I be trying to spread fake news like he ain't critical. You ain't even shooting.
I like how they put the therapy in there, that's dope. Like, I like how they put, therapy in there, like, because a lot of people really need therapy. They don't need drugs and all that. There's a lot of videos with drugs in it, and like, we get the chance, our generation has a chance to change that for real.
I could never show my hand, I'm so unpredictable. This lifestyle wasn't in my plans, but that's what I'm sticking to. Pocket full of bands, I got green, pink, and blue. All these diamonds on me dance, I guess that's it. I got bad bitches trying to tell me I'm the only man. I got thotty bitches trying to put me on their only fan.
I got bad bitches trying to tell me I'm the only man. I got thotty bitches trying to put me on the OnlyFans. That's cold. That's cold, bro. Because the girls, these are nowadays, the OnlyFans crazy. What's going to happen is your kid's going to, as they get older, find your OnlyFans. And you're going to be like, damn, this is me. Like, what the hell? Why'd you find this? Yada, yada, yada. Like, you know.
Okay, she might pull her panties down just cause my roadie dead. She might throw her pride away and fuck my man. I be sipping on that act right. Running through the red light. Got a sticky with a green light. Do you really wanna lose your life? They ain't know I was a ticking time bomb. I can't even get no shine shine. Now I'm a Louis V dime. Like my Keon. I can't fuck the dash cause the gas. I keep my feet on. And I'm still gonna stay down. Give a fuck it.
And I'm still going to stay down. Okay, he's going to stay down. The thing is, what he's about to say is, I hope he's about to say this. I don't know. I think he's about to say, stay down till you come up. Because if you stay down till you come up, you're going to get it to the point where it's going to be real successful and everything. Oh. All right. Well, that's it so far. Rap House Reactions. I want y'all to, before I start my last reaction, link to the original video will be down below. I do not own copyrights to this music. Link to the original video will be down below. My Instagram, follow me on Instagram, @amoysis10. Follow me on Twitter at AMWay610. Rap House Reactions. We out. Peace.